they fucking me up. I should be fucking them niggas up good though. Bitch. Kill that motherfucker. I fucking suck. Good shit, bruh. Somebody else.
Okay, so
here.
You go around killing people?
Yeah, like a motherfucker. You go around, it's the last one to fucking. Last team to survive on this big map. The storm keeps on moving in. You know, it's a battle royale. But it's all online, you know? You pick your elements. You can pick, like, on your right arm. You have like ice. Well, I got ice right now on my left arm.
Fucking robot boys.
Yeah, that shit comes up crazy, right? You could like pick your character, customize your character and shit. You put little gay ass little things on them. I don't really wear those though. But this game just came out, so it was like real new.
ILL, check it out. It looks interesting right now. My brother are on the PlayStation. CB came of saying you playing Front Night. Ha ha ha.
That shit sounded crazy. I got the gist of it though.
Lord, I am dying over the voice.
Yeah, that shit sounds like Siri. Some Siri type shit. I wonder, does my voice on your end, is this me or is it a robot? I don't know. See, this ice shit's like the hardest thing to use right now. Toxic is pretty hard.
It asks you, but when it reads out the comment, it as a robot.
Yeah. Go over here.
And you just go around fighting the whole time?
Yep, pretty much. These little areas right here where that's lit up is like these vaults. So you try to find loot, and it's the last team to survive. So it's like 39 teams of three, I'm guessing. And it's the last team to survive. Pretty fucking intense though. Go around finding your shit. See, like, you find shit like this. Invisibility. That was a dash room. These are rooms. You pick those up. You fucking do certain little things. That's to fly. I like the invisibility because you can just, like, disappear on people. Scrolls level your character up so you can like fly longer. You get these boots, you run faster.
Oh, okay, so it is kind of like a big scavenger hunt, but you gotta kill the other groups.
Yep. And the circle, this thing right here, this is where we gotta get to. All this stuff in a in amount of time will be like covered, and it hurts you when the storm moves, so it makes you move to this circle right here, so people can't camp. Got like toxic with the lightning. You throw this toxic shit down, it fucks him up. back up off my scroll, Sinclair. Sinclair.
Okay, but that's cool. Yeah, ILL downloaded tonight. Gotta tend to kids. ILL, talk to you later.
Do your thing. Hit me up. GG's.